load of polystyrene. You go.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Ferro. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Thank you.
Keep them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
We can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Ferro.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Finally. this freaking styrofoam.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
Get in there!
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
Somebody out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank stress. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Detonation sequence trigger. You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Ferro that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.